podcast mission. My must do it is to raise awareness about this. It's like to volunteering, to teach people the importance of food.
Okay, I think last question for me. Give me your motivate words or give me your message to the young people,
teman-teman TV Pramuka. Kembali lagi bersama saya Zaneta di podcast Pramuka. Saat ini saya sedang bersama Irwin Raj Singh dari Malaysia dan Rehab Chetty dari Tunisia. What do you hope to gain from this event?
Give me the hope to raise awareness in people, in youth, and like I hope that all people know more about our world, know more about their mission in this life, and the responsibility to save our earth, because we are created for a specific mission.
Thank you.
And how about you?
For me, I feel I hope everyone who participates from this event gets to spread awareness clearly and effectively to in their respective countries, and also to create a better generation that has a responsibility in climate change.
Okay. Thank you. Next, proyek atau inisiatif khusus yang Anda ingin kembangkan selama kegiatan ini?
So, after this, there is a project, you already have some post activity. Mm-hmm. Is there any specific project or initiative you want to develop during this conference?
The post project that I will be doing is about waste management. So I would want to create a waste management in my university, where I want to start it small, for people to. My team and I will be working on a project called waste management, where we will be taking organic foods. Food waste, and developing something new, sustainable from that organic waste.
Okay, thank you. How about you?
So, I'm as a Tunisian, my country is suffering from water crisis. So for me, and like the first mission I must do it, is to raise awareness about this, is like do volunteering, to teach people the importance of water, and we must save it, because now we are really suffering and we face hard problems. So we should at least teach people about this and make them more wise and more aware about it.
Okay, I think last question for me. Give me your motivate words, or give me your message to the young people, the young people in Indonesia and all of the world.
To the young generations, be a solution, not a part of the problem.
So, we were not created in vain. We have a mission in this world to achieve it.
Okay, thank you so much, Irwin and Rehab, and I will come back to the journal.
Okay, thank you. Terima kasih. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh, dan salam Pramuka.